Hello wonderful people, before mwanze kuniuliza Joy ako wapi, ndo huyo hapa. Looking very busy, super busy. Hey, leo ndio ako huku hivi doing some Babe, unafanya nini? Hata nimeona ni hata sijui ni unafanya. What are you doing?
Anapanga
tu kitchen, but I left her cooking pilau. I think it's imeiva. Mpishi kweni kweni, so today we didn't have the helper who normally helps us in the house. She was sick, so imekuwa ni mimi na Joy, but kama kawaida tumeshinda tumelala. It's only right now that Joy is looking busy here, looking wifely. I think I'm gonna go and watch the baby because Jana nipatia hapa. She's giving me the eye because I was the one supposed to be watching the baby. And then once she's done, she's gonna come back and then we're gonna do this vlog and talk about what we were to talk about. Ama niacha nuli ya kai peke yake, babe? Niacha ya kai peke yake? Atakulia na mosquito? Guys, welcome back to our YouTube channel. During the beginning of this video, you saw Joy was there busy cooking and she chased me away to come and chill with baby Gianna. Na sasa ameamka, so we are going to do this video as we keep an eye on her. Akianza kulia, we pick her up and possibly continue. Yes, this mama can cook. She made that pilau. That pilau was... She's not only beautiful, she can also cook. And she can get it. She can also give a good one.
Tumemaliza.
Niache ujinga. Apologies, you guys. And it's because of this, you know, YouTube, we respect you, our followers and our fans. And we like to keep this YouTube clean. But that means I cannot be 100% myself. I have to be like 80%. Na kwaga no jinga mingi. To be honest, na kwaga no jinga mingi. That's why we decided, because of that, the uncensored content, we'll be putting it in members only platform. It's just there. You can see the join link. You just join so that you can see everything, like everything that you can post here. Behind the scenes, extra YouTube videos, so many things, and those uncensored to video. I'm not promising you I'll start misbehaving. But yeah, that's what it is. So let's get back to what we were talking about. Our house manager, well, the lady who helps us, was ill, and that's why you saw Joy was getting back into the kitchen. And yeah, she wasn't with us. She was at home. Why at home? Because she's a discolor. Ni tago discolor. Discolor. You did you know?
Yeah, kuna mingi, but you ndio.
A discolor. Yeah. So she comes and goes, and we love her so much. Like kazi yake ni mufti. Kazi yake ni mufti. Like Joy is a clean freak. Tuko tunashinda tukikosana, by the way. Because for me, you know the way they say, like, geniuses, they are not so neat. Like, smart people are not so neat. So I'm not that neat.
What are you saying?
I'm not saying anything, babe. I'm just saying what they say. I'm just saying whatever they say. Anyway, jo akipanga mimi napangua. Akipanguza nachapua.
Pleasure.
Yeah?
You do it with pleasure.
With pleasure. My mom used to hate that tabia. So anyway, so when you got a helper, Joy at least may relax and she's happy because she does a good job. I can also attest to it that she does a good job. By the way, babe, how did you get her? Oh, the reason why we are doing this is because most of you guys have been sliding in the DM and asking for cleaner job to help us with the baby and everything. But we have... She never appears in our videos, but we have a helper, and it's Joy who got her, and people impart her.
I got her through a friend.
Referral. And can I tell you something, guys? That is the best way for you to get a job, even the topmost. Job is always on a skiaga ma CEO. Those guys are appointed by friends, people who know them.
It does.
It's always connection. Mm. And people say connections are bad. Connections are not bad. If you are diligent, you can do the job and you are qualified.
Mm.
The reason why I'm saying, especially when it comes to house managers, the reason why you need someone who is known is because you need to know where you can get them.
They come from.
Yeah, where they come from. Because I think the one we have, she's married. Mm. That's one thing we love about her.
Yeah.
And she has kids. And we know where the kids go to school.
Mm.
And we don't know the husband, but we know they live nearby. But the friend who connected us knows.
Mm.
Yeah. So that's one of the things that we are looking for. You know, I know people are looking for job and everything, but I can tell you it's difficult to just get a DM from someone and then you tell them wekuja and then you'll be staying with you or you'll be working for us.
Yeah.
It's difficult. I'm not saying that those people who are looking for jobs, they shouldn't do it, but it's always good to use friends. Tell your friends, if you hear someone is employing, I'm here, I'm available.
Mm.
Yeah. So that's one of the reason why that made Joy pick her. And then why did we decide that we wanted someone who comes and leaves? By the way, she works at her own time.
Mm.
She comes in, okay, this is what she's required to do. First thing, when she comes in, she makes breakfast for Joy and serves her. Next thing, she cleans the house and the utensils that were dirty from the previous night. And then she cleans the house. The clothes are not many because, come on, if she cleaned yesterday, then today it's like a pair each.
Mm.
So most of the time you'll find that she's only cleaning baby's clothes, right? And then that's all she's required to do. So as long as she finishes her job, she can leave at any time. But she cannot come past 9 because of breakfast. Past 9, then that won't be breakfast, that's brunch. So she must come a bit earlier, between 8 to 9. And then once she's done, she leaves at around 3.
Mm.
Yeah, around 3. Mm. And then she goes, picks her kid, and then she's done.
Yeah.
So the reason why we decided to have the... You pick her?
Mm.
I'm okay to up. The reason why we decided to have the a day scholar is because, come on, guys. Look at us. We are young. We are young. We can't be staying with the... You see, we are still transitioning into marriage and living with each other. That is one part that people never get used to. And on top of that, we have another squatter with us, Baby Gianna, who came there recently. And she'll be squatting with us for 18 years before we kick her out and tell her, endokajitafutie. Joy doesn't like her that. Asema watoto wangu watafukuzwa. 18. Aende akatafute. Anyway. So we are still adjusting to baby and everything. Then you add another person. That's too much change and too many people in one house. So we decided we want our own time.
Mm.
If
Mbona unasmile?
Eh?
Mbona unasmile?
Hakuna. Get jiggy with it. If you wanna get freaky. No, that's not the reason. You guys, acheni tabia mbaya. Stop it. Stop it, you people. So anyway, we need that time. Plus, mi nakuwaga mjinga, nakuwaga na ujinga mingi. So I need my time to offload that during the day. Otherwise, nitachizi. So when she leaves, then we can chill, do the things and everything after she has. So that's one of the reasons. And, this is what we saw. It's a good working environment because this person is home every day. She sees the husband. She sees where? Ado itomuti okay. The children. Uwa naona watoto. Kila siku. The reason why most people start panicking, especially towards the end of the year, December, is because you live with people who have kids and families back in Ushago. You live with them in Nairobi. Umetoa mtu huko kote. And then they are working the entire year without a leave. The only thing they do is just call their family and send money.
Mm-hmm.
And then they go back home and watch. You know, people have homesick. And homesick, like you know, family yake hivi, they refuse to come back. It's not because you treat them badly. No, it's because they discover the money you're paying them plus the sacrifice they're making is not worth it. So most of them choose, you know what? I'm not going to come back. And you start panicking. And especially if you have a small kid, you start worrying, where will I get another helper? But you see, for us, we don't have that problem because this someone, it's like a normal work. Yeah. She goes home, she comes back and works.
Mm.
Plus, we don't have to give her leave because the working hours are small. She works from Monday to Saturday. To Saturday. And it's like, how many hours? Like 6 hours or seven. Like six. And then she goes home. When it comes to Christmas time, that's the time she will go home, like live like normal people, because probably us would be in Ushago. Or maybe Joy will have gone to my mom's or her mom's, and then I'll be here working because for us, that's the highest season, and then I won't need her here. And then when in Jakam January, anarudi tu kazi. And we won't have to that panic and asking, will she come, will she not come? Mm. Because she's always at home. So, and you at home, she come and in. So, there are so many things, so many factors that were put into consideration in picking her. And if she leaves us and she goes somewhere else, or maybe she chooses something else, or maybe wahame, and we need another person, I don't see us moving away from that criteria of selection. We just do the same thing. Go back to people, ask them, do you know a nice person who lives in Nairobi? If they are married and have kids, it's an added advantage because now they have experience. Plus, seem to atatoroka. You know, if they live in Nairobi and they are single, unaweza stukia kwa Tanzania na mtoto wako. I'm just saying. Si ni ukweli though. Anaweza enda Dubai. You never know. Nasema mtoto ni wake. Anyway, but if they are married, they have so much to lose. And when you get to know their family, the kids and everything, it's even better. Right? So that's our story with our house manager. I know it's a sad news for those who are hoping that we don't have anyone. It may appear so on camera, but we have someone.
Yeah,
and she's been with us for a while now. And she's doing a great job. We appreciate her. Right. Sema kitu. Nataka kuongeza nini? Mbona ume nini? Umecheka hiyo time nimesema we need our private time.
Ah, si ni umesema niko nalize na smile kwa nini?
We love you guys. Until next time, take care. Adios. And love those people you you work with and those people who work for you.
Be kind.
Be kind and give them an optimum working environment so that wasikutorokea. Imebakia miezi ngapi? Kama tano hivi, you start panicking. Again.